All right, folks, now that we're done beating and banging to get these knuckles broke loose, we'll change this spindle real quick. Here's your danger spot. Well, you got it unloaded and open. So you want to try to reverse this process as fast as you can, so it makes it safe again. All right, you're now safe again. I like to line my cotter pin holes up at an angle, like straight through, so it makes it easy to get them on. And now's the time to do that. Just makes it a little bit easier. If you got to take it back apart, which I had to take this stuff apart a couple times already. Okay. Let's see what that is. That's way back. All right. Spin around the catch right there where I can get it tight. Okay. This side goes around that way. Injuries. Cotter pins will beat you every time. Okay. Done with the ball joint, getting back on there and the lower end of the knuckle. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go get a band-aid for this thing, looks like. Hot pin will get you. All right. Back in plate. Bracket goes behind it. Large nut to hang it from the top, large bolt. Just get that one started. And then we have to put the bracket on the bottom for the high rod end. Thank you. this all tightened back up, put the caliper, the rotor and the caliper back on, and we'll lower it down and measure it up so you can see what it looks like. All right. Y'all have a good day. Stay tuned. Go give me a Band-Aid. All right. Thanks for watching.